Malaria is a socio-economic problem in Africa. In the year 2019, there were 250 million malaria cases in Africa, 94% of global total. Unfortunately, there were also 384,000 malaria deaths. And what is behind these numbers? It is the fact that access to malaria prevention and treatment is still very limited. It is unacceptable that 67% of pregnant women are not getting the treatment they need. 32% of households don't have a single net. We must ensure that malaria prevention is scaled up to universal coverage. Everybody must have access to an insecticide-treated net to sleep in a malaria-endemic area. Access to testing and treatment of malaria cases should be enhanced. Where there are no health facilities, community-based management of malaria should be introduced. Now is the time for us to drive malaria to zero by jointly working together at the community level, at the district level, at the national level. It is time for the whole of society to come together and deal with the malaria scourge in Africa.